Survivors of the train accident in Paarl this week are demanding accountability. A passenger train derailed between Paarl and Wellington, injuring 25 people on Tuesday. The railway safety regulator is conducting an inquiry to determine the cause, with early findings expected to be announced tomorrow. ENCA's Nobisuthu Hejana spoke to some of the commuters.
I didn't blame the driver, the way we were laying on the train. Because that the train's code is Gabezang's Balekulaso. We balega the train, they be fasting eye. Chong saw with the pal being pine, song in a yugnot. Young pine, I saw a yugnot, and would it cool because Lungselo Mago is a robot. I song in a glad bridge. Ok, we balega the train.
This man says he's lucky to be alive. He says he boarded the train at Gryfontein Station. It was already late by more than 15 minutes. He recalls the moment before the train derailed.
The train goes to Zangai. She pulls up on the bridge. She went just home. Can you pull my wife in Zilinwai? Then from there, we go to the car. Girl, I just born in Shaba. Pansa be born by Iawa. Yap, Iawa. She go buy my yana papakat.
This father of two claims both his legs were caught under the steel chairs and his back was also injured. He's unable to stand for long and is struggling to walk. He says that even though he was cleared to return to work 2 days after the accident, he is still in pain and he must now pay for additional hospital sessions. A resident of Mbekweni's White City is another survivor. He accuses PRASA of neglecting them since the incident as they seek financial compensation.
Eyona nto sinqwenela uyazi thina iye ithini procedure yabo xa nabefumene iingxaki ezilela hlobo.